got the milking stand moved from over there to over here. So now the dairy goats don't have to go past the Angora buck and potentially get bred. And we don't have to go through this very annoying gate. So that'll be nice. I'm excited about that. That's going to make my life easier.